not only do we have to be good about what we're communicating, but we also have to be good about understanding what they're communicating or help them to communicate better. This is a heavy one, but what I'm saying is that when someone doesn't accept our message, when somebody doesn't connect with us, it's on us. It's on the speaker. It's our responsibility that they didn't catch that. And we'll get into that one. That's a hard one.